We're gonna play two more songs. Does that sound like a good amount of time to keep standing? Is that okay? No response. Okay. How about two more songs, everybody? Great. Thank you so much for being here for our show. That song and the next one are songs on our new album, which Danielle produced with us. And it's a really good album, thanks to Danielle and to Aubrey, who did a lot of work on it, and to me, because I'm also...
You wrote all the songs.
Yeah. I'll stop. And this is a drinking song. Because, you know, I find myself in situations where I go to unhealthy coping mechanisms, as we all do. And we decided to write this drinking song because there are a lot of drinking songs, but most of them are about pirates or the Irish, and we are neither. Now, we would like you to pretend you are at a party, and it's got to that part of the evening where Aubrey puts on her banana costume. I'm not sure. I'm sorry, Aubrey, do you want to say it?
What?
You want to say it? This is my coping mechanism? I was thinking you would say that
Peter Buttigieg.
That wasn't it either. What was it? I'm a banana.
Oh, I'm a banana!
There we go. I missed the question. I'm sorry. That's okay. You're just too busy dancing. If you have ever been to a party with Aubrey, the part of the party where she puts on the banana costume is the beginning of the party. That's
my coping
is her coping mechanism. So this song is called Extra Gin, because sometimes you would like some extra gin. Are you ready to sing along with a drinking song? I will be teaching you the words line by line, and they are as follows. Alright, everybody. I like comics and spaceships and taxes. Very good. And I'm barely holding the pannikin. And I'm barely holding the pannikin. I'm afraid of eye contact and taxes.
I'm afraid of eye contact and taxes.
Yeah, you are.
Bartender, please extra gin, extra gin.
Bartender, please extra gin, extra gin.
Bartender, please extra gin.
You got it? You ready? Are you ready?
Yeah.
I like comics and spaceships and capsules. And I'm barely holding the pen again. I'm afraid of eye contact and taxes.
Drunker,
everybody.
And I'm merely holding the pen.
hear what you have to say.
I got on the wrong bus and it's moving. I don't want to admit my mistake. Can't get worse, so I guess it's improving. Let's just see where this fucking night takes me.
You didn't remember last night.
No.
We're really closing out this tour on top.
Yeah.